down among Brazilians, coffee beans grow by the billions, so they've got to find those extra cups to fill. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. You can't get cherry soda, 'cause they've got to fill that quota. And the way things are, I'll bet they never will. They've got a zillion tons of coffee in Brazil. No tea or tomato juice, you'll see. No potato juice, 'cause the planters down in Santa's all say no, no, no. The politician's daughter was accused of drinking water and was fined a great big $50 bill. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. Just like a percolator, her perfume was made right on the grill. Why, they could percolate the ocean in Brazil. And when their ham and eggs need savor, coffee ketchup gives them flavor. Coffee pickles way outsell the dill. Why, they put coffee in the coffee in Brazil. No tea, no tomato juice, you'll see. No potato juice. The planters down in Santa's all say no, no, no. So you'll add to the local color, serving coffee with a cruller. Dunkin' doesn't take a lot of skill. They've got an awful lot of coffee, an awful lot of coffee. Man, they got a gang of coffee in Brazil.
I don't like coffee. I drink Kool-Aid.
Hey, what's up, Davey?
Nothing's up. There's nobody here but us monkeys.
Make friends with Kool-Aid. Make Kool-Aid with friends.
You can always use another friend.